What's going on? This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we're going to take a look at some cool stuff. Now, if you notice behind me, there's a lot of clutter. There's a lot of stuff in the background. Normally, I like to keep it pretty clean, but I have to bring all these cool things out because I definitely want to share them with you guys, okay? So we're going to take a look at some really, really great stuff from Hercules. If you haven't seen my review of some of the other products, you can click the video right over there, and it'll take you to check out the Travelite series. It'll take you to see my two-part video on that, so definitely go check that out if you haven't. Today we're going to talk about some really interesting stuff. They have some stuff that I use myself on the road and some really great stuff that I think you guys will definitely take advantage of. So I'm going to try to go from smallest to biggest just so you guys get an idea of what we're looking at. Now this guy is the Hercules phone stand or phone clip. It's a really, really great device because it actually clips to any mic stand. I believe it opens up enough to even clamp onto a music stand, which I think is pretty cool. I especially love the clamp mechanism that they have, so you know it's not going to come off. Basically, it opens up like so, just like that. Close it, and then you bring this guy in around, and then you start screwing it down, and it is tight. Now this guy I use whenever I'm on the road because I can get some quick clips to share social media or anything like that. And I especially like the fact that it fits any size smartphone. So no matter how wide it is, you set the width. And then on the back, there's a cool little clamp like so. Clamp that down and you are all set. Now this guy does fit an iPhone 7 Plus, which is the one that I use. So anything below that or anything even bigger than that will definitely work. The next one down the line is actually one that I use quite a bit whenever I'm recording here in my home studio. So this is the tablet stand. Now this one fits up to, I believe, 11.5 inches. So if you need anything, something bigger than that, Hercules does make a bigger one, but I definitely wanted to share this one with you guys because it's a pretty, pretty kick-ass stand. Very, very sturdy. The angles of the tablet, one opposite angle, the other one actually go right here, so it's not gonna look square like so. It's gonna look like that, and the tablet will be square. It'll be holding opposite angles of the tablet. It's got fully adjustable arms, so you can adjust this however you please on every arm, which is pretty cool. And then it's got a very, very nice tight clamp that it clamps onto. I use this one quite a bit whenever I'm recording here because it gives me control for me to control iPad as far as record, stop, all that good stuff. Definitely a great, great little device. Plus, I kind of like the yellow accents. I think you guys should know by now I am a sucker for anything that has yellow. But Hercules, not only do they make cool looking stuff, but it's super, super sturdy and super durable. And this guy, for those that are interested, is the DG300B. Now, I believe that Hercules does make a bigger one if you want to put like your iPad Pro, if you have like a bigger tablet, something huge like that. They make a bigger one just for that. So definitely make sure you check that out. Now, I'm going to bend down here for a second because I definitely want to share some cool stuff with you guys. This is the Hercules music stand. Now I'm going to share two of them that definitely are the ones that I use the most, but the top is going to be the same for both. It's the bottoms that are different. Now the top for both of them is super, super ingenious. First of all, they give you this really cool clamp for you to keep your sheet music clamped onto the stand if you need it to. Now, the other thing that I like about it is these little springs here. These guys are here to help you keep your music in place. And that is super, super cool because you don't need to worry about having clothespins because you got that covered. You don't have to worry about the wind because that's going to be taken care of here. These guys, super, super sturdy, super durable. And then when you're done, you just twist these little guys up and the stand comes off. It folds into itself and you don't have to worry about it unfolding accidentally, okay? So both music stands will have this, but I definitely wanted to share the design of the top just because I really like it. And then on the back, once you've got them in place, clamp on, clamp off. Now the first stand that I want to share with you guys is the BS301B. Now this guy is super cool because it's very straight, only has one place to adjust the height, like so. I'm going to put the stand top on top of it so you guys can see what it looks like. Now this first stand is the BS301B. Now why did I like this stand? Because they have a huge selection of stands. What is my favorite thing about it? Number one, I've already explained the top, super easy to carry around. It doesn't take up too much space. And the best part about this one is actually the foot. Now, if you look at the foot carefully, let me bring it in. There we go. It's got two openings right down here, so you can put your pegs in. So if you're a flute player, clarinet player, or if you need a peg for any of your instruments, you can actually screw them right at the bottom. So you can have your music stand not only hold your music, but actually hold your instruments too. And I think that is pretty ingenious because that's one less thing to carry. I'm a minimalist, but I also like to be super efficient with how I do things. Carrying stands around can be a pain in the butt. So if you don't have to carry a stand base, but just the pegs, oh, that's gonna be super, super convenient for me. So I especially like this one. This one's great if you're doing things like shows or musicals where you have to double on flute or clarinet. Just throw a peg on each side. You don't have to carry a stand for those. And that is super, super awesome. So this is the BS-301B. Now this guy is the BS-408B. This one has the collapsible legs. And I really, really like that also. This is really nice because it takes up less space. It definitely tilts up a lot higher than the other one. And I just overall like it just because it looks like a very, very sturdy stand. Again, same top as I've described before. If you need to adjust it, you just lift up. And then if you need to bring it down even more, it comes all the way down to this yellow ring. Bring it all the way up. And it's at perfect height for playing standing up. Now, the other thing that I wanted to say also that I want to share with you guys is that they do make these two stand versions with a different top. Now the other top has a bunch of holes in it. Now me, I asked myself, why do they put so many holes in the stand? I feel like that's kind of contradictory. I feel like I wanna have a nice sturdy, you know, stand, blah, blah, blah. And so I did a little bit of research and I asked Hercules, I was like, what's with all the holes? And they said, believe it or not, when you punch that many holes out of the stand top, it actually shaves off a lot of the weight. So if you like these, but you feel like they're a little bit too heavy, you can actually get the same exact stand top, but it's got holes in it that allows you to carry it around and not take up so much weight. Still gonna be the same size, still gonna function the same way, but the holes are all gonna be there and it's gonna be less weight. I personally like this. I don't think personally it makes a big difference for me whether it's got holes or not, but I'm a little bit more of a traditionalist and I don't want my music to be showing on the back of the music stand. So that's kind of where I come from as far as that's concerned. One's not better than the other. As far as weight's concerned, one's lighter, one's heavier. But as far as functionality, they both do the exact same job. Now the next guy that I want to share with you guys is the MS-531B. So this is one of Hercules' many microphone stands. This is definitely one that I use a lot when I'm on the road because sometimes when I have to play flute, I play right into a condenser mic and this one brings me to the perfect height that I need it to be, no more and no less. There's the top right there. I can go way, way higher if need to also. Here, let me show you guys. So as you can tell, it goes very, very high. It goes probably, I'd say a good eight feet maybe. Yeah, I would say 8 feet, fully stretched out. It's got awesome legs, very sturdy. I don't have to worry about it kind of leaning into one side or leaning into the other. I really, really like it. And this is my personal mic stand that I use, like I said, for when I go out and do gigs, great to use. If for some reason I don't want to use the top, this boom part, I just unclip it and I'm ready to go. And they already added an adapter here. So I can take it out and put the mic right on there. Now the top here is super nice. So you can just clamp on your mic clamp and go from there. So I definitely like it. Guys, they think of everything. And I know it sounds like I might be being biased, but I cannot find any other microphone stands, music stands, horn stands that come even close to what I want and what I need. And I really hope that I was able to show this to you guys also. Now this guy that I'm gonna share is not a music stand, is not a phone stand, is not a tablet stand, is not a horn stand or anything of that sort. This guy is the small bag that I use to carry all this stuff in. It doesn't carry everything all at once, but it definitely helps me everywhere I go. This is the BSB-001. Now this is a great bag because it holds almost every instrument stand that they make, okay? It's super, super awesome. You can actually take the music stand, fold it down, and fit it in here. Definitely love that also. Okay. I know for a fact this guy fits my Barry sax stand. It fits my multiple saxophone stand, the one that holds the alto, the tenor, and the couple of pegs and soprano and all that stuff. All that fits in here. And in here, even, I carry some of my other personal things, like my emergency repair kit or other things like that. It's nice and small, and it's actually very functional. It comes with a really nice strap. The material, guys, the craftsmanship, the design, is you just know it's going to last a long, long time. And I personally really, really like that. So this is the Hercules BSB-001B, I believe. BSB-001B, yeah. So it's a medium-sized bag. They call it a small bag, but it's pretty big. So super, super sturdy. I really like the yellow again. Super easy to find, especially at the end of a gig. Sometimes it might not be well lit. Just find the yellow and you'll be all set. The last bag that I want to share with you guys is the MSB-001. Now the MSB-001 is a microphone stand bag. It's actually a lot wider. It's a little bit narrow as far as the height. It's a little bit less in the height in comparison to the small bag. But this one's awesome because it's got double compartments inside. It's got little dividers and it's got Velcro straps to keep all those microphone boom mics and all that kind of stuff in place. So it doesn't all wiggle around and scratch itself up. Everything's gonna be tied down nice and neat. And I definitely, definitely like that. It's got double zippers. So if you wanna load up on one end and unload in the other, you definitely can do that. If you need to make the bag wider, you can also. But I personally like it. It's super comfortable. These handles are really, really sturdy. So when you carry this thing, you know it's not going to go anywhere. You don't have to worry about this thing randomly snapping or anything like that. Really good quality by Hercules. Guys, this is basically it. If you have any questions about any of these stands, I have them here. I'll be happy to answer them for you. I'm going to put links below, so if you guys want to get them, you definitely should. They do also have tons of variations for every design as far as mic stands, music stands, horn stands. I've got one more video coming out, and it's going to showcase all the stands that I use when I'm playing public. So these are my stage stands. These are not my Travelite series. These are my stage stands, and I've got a bunch of them to share with you guys very, very soon. So guys, thank you so much. Big thanks to Hercules for sending me some of the stuff to definitely check out and share with you guys. I definitely love it. Thank you guys again, as always, for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.